Hello everyone! Are you curious about how long cats can be in labor? Let's explore! The duration of labor in cats, also known as parturition, can vary depending on several factors, including the number of kittens, the cat's age, health, and individual circumstances. In general, the length of labor in cats can range from a few hours to several hours, with some variation between individual cats and breeds. During the first stage of labor, which can last anywhere from 6 to 12 hours or longer, the cat may exhibit signs of restlessness, nesting behavior, panting, and pacing as the uterine contractions begin. This stage is often referred to as the preparatory stage, as the cat's body prepares for the birth of the kittens by dilating the cervix and positioning them for delivery. The second stage of labor is the active stage, during which the cat begins to deliver the kittens. This stage typically lasts anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours per kitten, although the timing can vary depending on factors such as the size of the litter and the cat's experience with labor. During this stage, the cat will actively push and strain to deliver each kitten, with short breaks between deliveries. If the cat has been in active labor for more than 2 hours without delivering a kitten or if she is experiencing prolonged intervals between kittens, it may indicate a problem that requires veterinary attention. Prolonged labor, also known as dystocia, can occur due to factors such as fetal malposition, uterine inertia, or maternal exhaustion, and may require medical intervention to resolve. In some cases, the third stage of labor, which involves the expulsion of the placenta and fetal membranes, may occur concurrently with the delivery of the kittens or shortly thereafter. The cat will typically consume the placenta and clean the kittens to stimulate their breathing and circulation, although this behavior may vary between individual cats. It's essential to monitor the cat closely during labor and to seek veterinary attention if you have any concerns or if the labor appears to be prolonged or difficult. A veterinarian can perform a physical examination and provide assistance or medical intervention if necessary to ensure the health and safety of the cat and her kittens. In summary, the duration of labor in cats can vary, but it typically lasts from a few hours to several hours, with the active stage of labor lasting approximately 30 minutes to 2 hours per kitten. Monitoring the cat closely during labor and seeking veterinary attention if necessary can help ensure a safe and successful delivery for both the cat and her kittens. Please like the video and follow the channel for more related content. You can also support us on Patreon, so we can create more informational content like this. In exchange, we will feature your name in up to 1,000 videos every single month. Thank you for watching and see you later. Goodbye.